meditation will guide you on a transcendent journey into an altered state of consciousness, where you will meet and connect with your spirit bird, a powerful ally who will guide you and protect you as you travel together into the realms that lie beyond the physical world. Releasing the tension from your whole body. Letting go a little more every time you breathe out. Beginning to feel now the waves of bliss that emanate from the core of your body as you surrender and return to your purest state of being. being exactly as you are. There's nothing else you need to be right now. Nothing else you need to do. Imagine yourself gently sinking downwards, lightly floating downwards on the breeze like a feather. Relaxing your arms and your 17. Relaxing your shoulders. Breathing deeply into your belly. 15. Drifting downwards like a feather in the breeze. 14, floating down, down, down. 13. Letting go and surrendering every muscle. 10, 9, relaxing your brow. Releasing your jaw. 8. Visualizing the clouds moving upwards past you as you fall downwards. 7. Through the sky and the clouds. 4. Down into a new state of consciousness. 5. Your mind shifting into a new mode. Perception. 1. All the way down. relaxing and floating so peacefully upon this carpet of soft white clouds that stretch as far as you can see. becoming aware now of the distant earth far, far down below. And send down to the earth through the clouds a spiraling cord of energy down from the center of your body. Feel the combined energies from the sun and the moon traveling through your body and down into the earth. Connecting deeply into the energy grid of the earth. Physical realms, however high you fly, you will never be lost. This cord will keep you safe and securely attached to your earthly existence until you are ready to return. This bird will be your helping spirit, your ally and power animal, who will guide you and protect you as you travel into the astral realms. Feel this intention in your heart as you ask the moon for her help. Please send me my spirit bird. And watching and waiting now for your bird to appear and to fly towards you. Allowing your imagination to speak to you. Whichever bird you see and feel most strongly is the right bird for you. Your spirit ally on this journey and beyond. Notice the colors and of this bird. Watch how it flies. Acknowledge this bird's unique powers and strength. This bird will help you to achieve altered states of consciousness. Safely through the non-physical realms. Feel the energy of gratitude for this gift resonating around your heart. Noticing the beauty and the brilliance of its design. A gift from the divine intelligence of nature. The gift of life. Wherever feels right on your arm, and place your spirit feather there. And watch as it sinks into your shining body of light. You can feel the surge of its energy as it enters your body. The gifts of your spirit bird are being bestowed upon you and are being absorbed now into your astral body, your body of flight. You can feel the vibration of flight shimmering through your astral body. Begins to energize and gently vibrate and glow with light. From your arms and your shoulders, feathers are beginning to grow. Feel them emerge from your energy body and expand outwards. Beautiful feathers growing and expanding outward from your shoulders, from your arms, from your hands, creating huge, powerful, beautiful wings. Shining in light. Your powers of flight are activating across your whole body. Your body is shifting into the shape of your spirit bird, becoming incredibly light and transforming into nature's perfect design for the ability to fly. Through the liminal space between earth and sky, the huge sun and moon are making their way upwards and across the sky. Watch as they move towards each other in the sky above you. And as they meet and eclipse above you, sky grows darker and is sparkling with stars. Countless stars shining in numbers greater than we can ever know, reflecting the unlimited worlds are available for you to explore. The sun and the moon are merged together, creating the shape of a dark black disc surrounded by a blaze of white golden light. Their two energies are merging into one, creating a doorway, a portal another world. See the magical light of the eclipse shining in the sky above you. Visualize your astral body separating now from your physical form. Feeling the sensations of flight now through your whole body. The wind in your feathers, your powerful wings lifting you upwards so easily. Spaciousness pre-manifest world, you have no limits, no boundaries. You are all potential. You are completely vast, undefinable, and free. Here in this place, your mind merges once again into the mind of the universe. From this place, your dreams form the physical world, and your intentions become your reality. So let's set our intentions now and speak them silently into the void with the magic of our words, repeating after me. I easily take flight and travel through the astral realm. Spirit bird guides me, empowers me, and protects me always. I travel through the astral realm with the pure intentions of healing and learning. My earthly existence is blessed of my astral experiences. The magic and beauty that I create on the astral planes will manifest within the shared dream of Earth. May all beings be blessed. May all beings be at peace. Please add now any intentions or prayers that you wish to manifest into your astral experience. Thank you. imagine that your body is expanding even more and becoming so vast that it fills the whole void. Expanding and encompassing the whole void within your body. Expanding until your body becomes the portal of the eclipsing sun and moon. So that your inner body is the void of unlimited potential, and your skin is a halo of shining white golden light. Within your body, the sun and the moon are merging, and you can feel within you the energies of light and dark, of waking and dreaming. Energy of duality itself, merging and melting into one. And your body has become the portal. The portal to the dreaming realms. You are floating in the midst of a vast starry sky. In the palm of your right hand, you can feel a ball of energy forming. A swirling ball of perfectly balanced energy, glowing with white light. Visualize and feel this ball of energy glowing brightly in the palm of your hand. Imagining and feeling the power of this astral energy, causing your palm to grow warm and tingly. As you relax your body, imagine gently swirling this ball of energy around your hand. Feeling its energy circling your hand. As if you are wrapping your hand in flowing astral energy, creating a cocoon of light around your hand. use your mind to swirl and wrap this glowing astral energy ball all the way up your forearm, around and around, up over your elbow, up your upper arm, all the way to your shoulder, until your whole right arm is cocooned in swirling light. And now imagine and feel that you are moving the ball of energy around your chest, activating your heart and filling your chest with light. As the ball moves over to your left shoulder, and spiral the ball of light now down your left arm, wrapping the astral energy around and around. As you spiral the ball down past your elbow, down your forearm, down and around your left hand, and into your palm. And feeling the warm ball of light glowing in the palm of your left hand. Feeling both of your arms shining in astral light. And now continue to wind the ball of energy back up your left arm, wrapping its light around and around. To your shoulder, feeling your left arm glowing even brighter with astral light. And sending the energy ball around the back of your neck, healing and lighting up your spine. As you move the ball of energy across your shoulder blades, over to your right shoulder, and spiraling the ball of energy down your right arm, around and around, wrapping your whole arm in astral light. All the way down the palm of your right hand, feeling both of your arms so energized now, and your body so relaxed. You can hear your spirit bird calling you. And your feathers begin to emerge once again, shining anew. Feathers emerging from your hands, from your arms, from your shoulders, across your back. Your wings spreading outward and expanding, so strong, so powerful, so light, so beautiful. Your wings are charged and ready to carry you up and out of your physical body. And as you are ready, moving upwards now on your powerful wings, flying upwards, rising upwards into the sky, imagine yourself flying upwards now with your spirit bird by your side, guiding you upwards and into new realms. You are flying upwards and into the misty veil between the worlds. Rising upwards through the mist. Feeling so light and strong, powerful and free. Flying through the mist. Flying into a new realm, into a new world. Thank you. misty veil. to receive the vision of the astral realm. receive the visions of the astral realm. receive the vision of the astral realm. Thank you. astral energy. receive the vision of the astral realm.
To receive.